Bread, poor people, there is something for you. Don't let the pressures of the system get upon your head. Poor people, there is something for you. Mankind care not for his sisters anymore. Still there is something for you. Written in the book of life, we shall live forevermore. There will be something for Rasta works a manifest and it a blossom and a bloom. Nature always run its course, the tide is rising with the moon. It only take a spark to put a fire to the fume. What is hidden in the dark shall be revealed so very soon. Tell Pharaoh free the prisoners from the dungeons and the tomb. Tell the youths for not to dread and bubble and put them in a platoon. The trials and the perils deeper down the blue lagoon. Them no want for no demonstration assist and them a room. Christ fed the multitude, it only one loaf of bread. Poor people, there is something for you. Don't let the pressures of the system get up on your head. Poor people, there is something for you. Mankind care not for his sisters anymore. Still there is something for you. Each and every time you see we forward of a door, there will be something for Jah. Gave Moses 10 commandments upon 2 tablets of stone. Led Israel out of Egypt and then promised them a home. Samson slew the Philistines with a donkey jawbone. And David slew Goliath with a two well crown. Blessed be the man where walketh not in a the war zone. Blessed be the man where hear not in a peon ground. Blessed be the herbs that keep we iron a peon stone. Fire for your man where sit down in a Babylon throne. Killless woman go a dance and left them picnic them alone. Cannot take care of yourself, they get the young ready in a room. Population under pressure, still them have more money crown. And all the wasted love that has been lost has not been found. Christ fed the multitude with only one loaf of bread. Poor people, there is something for you. Don't let the pressures of the system get upon your head. Poor people, there is something for you. Mankind care not for his sisters anymore. Still there is something for you. Written in the book of life.